myself, I'm Dr. Abhishekur Mukadan. I'm a consultant physician, clinical cardiologist, and super specialist in infectious diseases. I've done my post-graduation from University of Liverpool in Royal College of Physicians, London. Today, I'm going to talk regarding awareness of tuberculosis. Basically, as we know, the tuberculosis is spread by Mycobacterium tuberculosis. And this disease, if you treat early, it will be better. Otherwise, if you don't treat early, in future, if you suffer from MDR, it will be very difficult. See, TB is not to be afraid. 100% treatment is available. In the beginning, first 2 months, you have to take 4 medications. The name is rifampicin, isonex, pyrazinamide, and ethambutol. After 2 months, you have to just take 2 medicines, rifampicin and isonex. Along with this, we add pyridoxine, because to control the other side effects. And in the beginning, better we should check CBC and liver function test, because sometimes few TB medications, they increase liver enzymes. So instead of afraiding not to get treat, this disease is 100% treatable. And in the beginning, only 2 weeks you should be away from your family till your sputum get negative. So I will tell you, basically, go to your doctor, go to your physician, go to your infection specialist or chest specialist and get treated, then you will not suffer. It is 100% curable rate. And along with this, if you get TB, during tuberculosis treatment, take good food, like take every day 1 egg, milk, fruits, etc. Then definitely you will be away from your disease and it will be curable for yourself and for even the society. This is my simple in a good way message for all of you. Thank you very much.